I think the idea that this is a billboard that is 130 feet long by 30 feet high, so it's enormous. But it's done by flowers that are 3 inches by 3 inches, with thousands of flowers. This is something that you cannot do it alone.
Wherever we come from, you know, whatever the culture might be, flowers always bring us together.
The idea that only if we work with the community and everybody collaborates and put one flower at a time to create this enormous and incredible message, it becomes something extraordinary.
Peace and love, for us, is the most important project that we have done in a long, long time. It's a project that truly represents our work, because we're interested in creating what we call social sculptures, instant landmarks, if you wish, that create spaces that bring people together. For us, it's very important, very, very important to speak to the community in general. But most importantly, most importantly, is for the piece to speak to the very young with a message that is a positive message about what we can work for in the future. It's important for the community to remember the tragedy, something never to be repeated, but also to remember that day is a day to commemorate love. It's Valentine's Day.
It doesn't matter how long the piece stays there physically, but the important thing is that we will remember it and smile when we remember that piece.
That for us is really key, you know. That's why we call them social sculptures, you know, because the piece is to generate conversation, the piece is to generate thought, the piece is to generate friendship.